Eliminate other players. Spirit guys. Lower fear. I don't get it, but okay. Dead people come, bad guys goes. Collect souls of the living to humans. He's told me he'll be seeing me soon.
Why do they give you a stage?
The guy on the phone?
They give you the name
here. Who's that?
I don't know. Could be my dead
guy. Oh, the weird stream guy? The guy that's like talking?
Yeah. The phone was. I answered the phone and now I'm scared. Oh!
No ghost can get in this one.
Why? You scared the fuck out of me, bro. Oh my god.
I played one match of this, and that's all I ever played is.
What is this?
Yo, hold on. I think this is my uncle's court.
Our teammate can't get in.
That's such to be you. Here, just keep running in the circle. You'll make it in effectively. No, I don't do that.
Wait, so this lowers our fear?
Oh, I'll be waiting. Yeah, I know. We're supposed to go on date today. When I played my last match, there was just two kids that can't be missed, and I can't hear you right below.
And then there was
ghosts, and they came back, and they haunted my dreams. Oh, I died. Okay. Oh, I fell.
Well, this
will
go over here that I can kill you,
too.
This
will
be
not. Well,
I'm
gonna get sniped at.
From where?
Like, I'm pretty sure I'm getting sniped at.
Wait, so when you open a box, is there a jump scare or not?
What do you mean, Minecraft?
Yeah, never mind. I just got the jump scare.
Wait, what are you talking
about?
Like the supply box.
Bruja!
Like, is there jump scares when you open it?
I didn't get a jump scare.
I did. But it just didn't scare me. It didn't scare me because I was expecting it. I mean, some of them give you a jump scare. Not all of them.
What color was it?
It's just a regular one. But I'm basically... Yeah. That was a fun game.
Oh, yeah, that man is awesome.
We can buy them back if we have enough. Wait, what happens if the skull thing is in the red?
What
happens when the skull is in red? Like, what does that mean? Or what does the color mean? Because right now it's in green. Oh my god. Yes, a load up. Put that bitch far. Good job.
I didn't even know that guy was there. Until he was picking me up.
What?
You can get picked up. Alright, I'm gonna go get my loadout. I feel like it's better with our loadout than without it. I feel like we should just get our loadout. I hear gunshots.
There's a ghost right there. I see him jumping up the chopper. So be careful.
I hear other people. There's a guy over here. That's the people up here.
Yeah, we're gonna get this time. Looks like Yo's just running. I was so close to telling him when he ran.
I feel like we should go lower our feel. Our fear. I think the fear has to do something with the ghosts.
Come back here. Oh, look, there he is. Where'd he go? There he is.
Yeah.
He's right here.
Yeah, he's shooting.
I'm dead too. We have to kill three humans.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died. I was getting shot by someone in the back. By a different team. Pretty sure we got killed by the same team. You over there, and then I got spawned over here.
Dude, I spawned.
I spawned all the way at hospital. I don't know.
I wonder if we're gonna run into like the ghost right
under here. That'd be sick. Alright, I'm here.
Aged.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die too. Oh. No, I jumped too far, Come on. One. Two. Oh, I just need one more. I'm back. Oh, I'm coming back, Let's go. Why did I spawn over here? That almost scared me if I didn't actually expect it. If I wouldn't have expected that, I probably would have screamed. Literally.
Y si estoy ahí,
ya
la puedes
casi.
Agarrar.
Pues
vayan los tres
a las dos.
Por eso,
solo es una punta.
Digo 16.
Solo
Luis, ¿y aquí qué onda? ¿Qué le pusiste nada más? Pero no te dice cuántos niños. ¿A dónde dice?
Oh my god, bro, y'all are gay. You're a camping son of a bitch.
Chayo! What do you need my Facebook for?
Give me your thumb.
What?
El teléfono.
¿Y el tuyo?
Oh my.
¿Para qué necesitan mi Facebook?
Tú llama. Ya lo hago yo.
Ya, no te preocupes, él está trabajando.
Rosario, tú ponlo en el tuyo.
Let's go. I won the game.